Chris Mack will get red hot. It's on!
Yeah.